I'm Nick Champino, and I'm here with Will Cook, and we're here talking NBA. Now, Cook, who's your surprise team of the year?
I'm going to say the Portland Trailblazers. You know, Damian Lillard and LaMarcus Aldridge have been playing well this year, and I think if they keep going, they'll make a nice push for the Western Conference title.
Now, I know it's early, but who do you think is going to win the MVP?
I'm going to say Kevin Love right now. I think he's been playing well, probably his best year so far, and if he can stay healthy, I think he's going to be able to take that title.
All right, now a topic everyone's talking about, D. Rose getting hurt again.
Yeah, it's really unfortunate seeing such a great player go down. I mean, he reminds me of Brandon Roy. Brandon Roy injured both his knees and is a striking resemblance to Derrick Rose. I hope he can make a nice, healthy recovery and go back to the player that he first was.
All right, the finals. Who's your two teams?
I'm going to say, well, now that D. Rose is hurt, I had the Bulls going to the finals, but I'm going to take the Heat from the East, and in the West, I'm going to take the Clippers.
All right, thank you.
Hello, we are here with our special guest, Ali Amnousi. Ali, who do you think is going to win the MVP for the NBA this year?
I'm going to take LeBron again. I mean, he's not playing that good of basketball right now, but I think he's going to pick it up.
Wow, okay. And lastly, who do you think is going to make the finals?
I'm going to take Heat from the East and then probably the Thunder from the West.
Wow, okay. Thank you very much. You heard it here at Blue Devil Nation. See you guys next month.